defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McOnie. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Men here, six. Any tanks ahead? Located in any space. Longcaster, requesting closed air support.
Men here, six. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Numbers like this, because that's how you know it's important. Looks like we're helping shape history here.
LRSSG. Without them, we probably would have been the ones in trouble.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Southwest, a helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's get a launcher if you like.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. Should all be over soon.
I think it's just one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops, we'll take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Requesting backup and rescue! You're almost to Stonehenge. Perfect. Their rear is wide open.
Just focus on doing your job. They will handle their job to protect us from the enemy outside.
Cyclops squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up. Helo assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
You've given my program a lot of the time to me. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Since I've used something this arcade. The angle on this table is from the wind and coil, of course.
fly from here. Not much wind. The rest is just instinct.
All right, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal burn is slowing down.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you all right?
Power level is 80%.
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. She sent too hard and you did. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Babbling about a three-line margin. We'll get to that for you.